Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today's all about selecting a range of your clip and bringing it to the timeline. How do we do it? Why do we do it? Anticipation's killing me. Let's dig in. We have some clips here in our browser. Let's say we don't want to add the whole clip to our project, but just a portion. We'll drag across this clip's film strip to make our selection. This yellow border shows us the boundaries of our range. If we hover over one end of the range, our cursor will change to a dragging icon. And we can drag the edges to adjust the in and out points of our range. If we drag the clip into our timeline, only the specified range will be added. If your clip wraps onto two lines, no problem. Just drag the selection down to the next line. Now you can drag and drop. And we're not done yet. You can also set start and end points by using the I and O keys. Think of the I key as the in point and the O key as the out point. Click where you want the range's start point to be. You'll see a red line where you click. Press I to set the start point. Notice that the yellow border moved to where we clicked. To set the end point, click where you want the range to end and press O. If you have the skimmer tool toggled on, the skimmer will follow your cursor, letting you quickly set the start and end points as you hover over your clips. Now that takes us from a Final Cut beginner to a Final Cut pro. Ranges will remain on clips until you reset them. If you drag a new range onto the clip, it will replace the previous range selection. If needed, you can reset the range to the full selection. Click the clip you want to reset and press X. Notice that the yellow range border now spans across the entire clip. If we want to clear the clip of all ranges and selections, we can use the shortcut Option X. Now nothing is selected. So that's how you select a range in your browser. Till next time, guys. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. So you better hide your kids, hide your wives, and hide your husbands, because they teaching everybody tutorials out here.